Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the championship game of the 2023 Ron Davidson Round 1 Classic between the Central Cambria Red Devils and the Penn Cambria Panthers. We'd like to thank Ron Davidson Chevrolet and the Davidson family for their continued support in this tournament. Before we introduce the starting lineups, will you please rise for the playing of the national anthem? And now from the starting lineups. First for the Penn Cambria Panthers, senior forward number 22, Carter McDermott. Senior guard number 0, Ethan Settlesberg. Junior guard number 11, Gavin Harrell. Sophomore guard number 3, Caden Gibbons. And junior forward number 32, Preston Farley. They're coached by James Cronin and assisted by Don Campbell and Guido Fabry. And now for the Central Cambria Red Devils. Senior guard number 1, Connor Sorenko. Junior guard number 4, Grady Snyder. Senior guard number 13, Joseph Icono. Senior forward number 11, George Dill. And sophomore guard number 5, Brandon Swope. They're coached by Adam Steffen and assisted by Wade Music and Billy Davis.
Thank you. Thank you.
foul is going to be called off number 4, Grady Snyder, second number 22, Carter Gunther. Number 22, Carter Gunther, goes all the way to the line. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go!
Now we're going to call on number 13, Joseph Iacono. Setting number 4, Thomas Plunkett, number 2.
Denver. Straight.
If you borrow a 50-50 ticket, please take it out now. The winning number of the 50-50 is 384-796. 384-796. You can pick up your winnings in the concession stand. Thank you. number 2 on game number 22, perfect good.
Come back, Bobby Corner. Up! Take off! Push it! Now! Now! Thank you.
I'll get a card on number 25, Blake Lilly, sending number 1, Connor Sorenko to line for 2.
Let's go!
Gibbons. He's going to be down 5-2.
Watch right, watch right, watch right.
is going to be called out number three, Caden Gibbons. George Dill. That was going to be called on number 3, Kaden Gibbons, and number 11, George Dills.
Hey, stop there. Go, go, go. first and second.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for attending the Ron Davidson 2023 Round Ball Classic, and thank you for Ron Davidson for hosting this tournament. We will be announcing the All-Tournament teams as well as the team champions very soon. Now for the all-tournament team participants. From Cambria Heights, Cameron Abrams. From Carmel Township, John Updike. From Penn, Cambria, Gavin Harrow. From Central Cambria, Grady Snyder. And also from Central Cambria, Connor Serenko. This year's 2023 Round Ball Classic MVP, Easton Semelter. Congratulations. And now for the runner-up trophy of this year's Ron Davidson Round Ball Classic, we'd like to present it to Central Cambria. Now announcing the winners of this year's tournament. Number 0, Easton Semelsberg. Number 2, Landon Semelsberg. Number 3, Caden Gibbons. Number 4, Thomas Plunkett. Number 5, Blake Nivolski. Number 10, Alex Cherito. Number 11, Gavin Harrow. Number 12, Brandon Roush. Number 14, Brady Jones. Number 20, Jackson Rutz. Number 21, Nick Marshall. Number 22, Carter McDermott. Number 23, Aiden Stoker. Number 25, Blake Lilly. Number 31, Eric Cooper. Number 32, Preston Farrell. Number 34, Isaac Strickland. Number 35, Aiden Hinnom. And number 44, Logan Price. Congratulations, Penn Cambria. And now I'd like to present the team trophy. The 2023 Ron Davidson Round Ball Classic Champions, Penn Cambria Panthers.
Thank you. Amen. She's gonna be super. Thank you.